and then walk around the boat for a little bit. We're in Bodrum, Turkey. And everyone is chilling out. It's about 4 o'clock in the afternoon. All the boats are getting ready. I'd have to say that maybe we have 12 people, I think, on the boat. It's huge. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. Yeah, possibly.
Excuse me. Sorry, 1 minute, please. All the approaches is coming. Yes, please.
And I'm going to walk over here because there's two of them behind me.
The kitchen area. Bu adam tüpüyü kendi yenerim getirip geldi koydu buraya yan arkasına.
And then it's a little kitchen.
Belli mi olur? Demek ki çok sabaha yatırmış milleti de uyanıklık yapıyor. Allah'ın kırdı.
And I'm gonna give you a nice shot of Peter. In total relaxation. But he's not even moving. He's just in his own dream world. Okay, here's Peter. Again in his own little dream world. In Bodrum, Turkey. In the back of a beautiful sailing yacht. And I have to say, it's really nice. There's only about 12 people on it. Very well built, very well maintained. Yeah. I am impressed. I'm gonna walk in the front just to show you. Actually, you can see all the other boats. I'll walk slowly. And it's very well maintained. And quite long. This, of course, is in storage. So people can sit here, maybe they can get some cushions off there. That would be nice. And I'm going to show you how tall the sails are. They're pretty tall.
Bak, bak geri döndüm Koray. Bu an onu mutlu etmek de zordur. Öyle demez yani. Bak. Aynen öyle.
There's some nice boats along this area. There's a couple catching some rays. Quick. Ooh, what is this? Never seen it in my life. Too many drinks, it's going to be difficult. Maybe it will be easier.
Yeah.